Winter is looming here in the western region of Afghanistan. We are today in Herat to collect this generous support provided by OFDA and USAID. This support consists of blankets, kitchen items, and plastic sheeting to the benefit of families affected by a severe drought in this region. Tens of thousands of families have been affected by displacement due to the drought in the last months. And this support will actually benefit up to 10,000 families.